in the year 218 BC, the greatest black man of antiquity, General Hannibal Barca of the African Empire of Carthage, led his army of 40,000 foot soldiers, 12,000 horsemen, and 40 African war elephants over the Alps Mountains into Europe. Hannibal began the Second Punic War, surprising his enemy, ancient Rome, by doing the impossible, traveling over mountain peaks and ridges with elevations of up to 15,000 feet. For 13 years, Hannibal and his troops crushed every legion